Taylor Stewart. It's been right on the bit ever since it went on the track. Certainly warmed up fairly fiercely. Carina Mulley's drawn on the outside, and behind those runners then, as they come around into the straight, is Fantasy Level. Fantasy Level in the orange. All set, ready to go here. Race number three, set. Green light on and racing. Got them away to a good line. The pick's one of the best away. So Cool Master on the inside wants to be part of the action. And as we predicted and said, Kyala Stewart, a veteran of over 140 starts, goes to the top and wants to challenge for the leader. Might be able to do just that. It's Kyala Stewart from in second placing. The pick's third, So Cool Master behind them. There's Bacchus, Raucus, Arcastanir on the inside. And then Fantasy Level, which began okay. It's running about fifth at the moment. Make it six as they come into the straight. In behind them, Wennesley and then pump the brakes on the inside. Further back to Carina Mulley, and Wadajola is the last of all. Wennesley is the one that's going forward. It's about fourth last at the moment as they leave the straight. 35.2 that lead time, and the leader on the inside then is Kyala Stewart. Out by Leinster in second placing the picks, and on the outside of it as they go to the back is Bacchus, Raucus and Arcastanir. It's got a beautiful cart, one out, one back for Matt Root on the inside of it. A neck away, So Cool Master, Fantasy Level. The Carapace is running midfield, sixth or seventh at the moment. In behind them is Carina Mulley as they sweep up the side, and then over on the inside of those runners is Wennesley as they pass the top that quarter in 29.6. They're spread out now, although the back markers are starting to make a forward move, one of those being Arcastanir, and pump the brakes as well. They want to be three wide at the bell as they come down to the winning post to hear the bell. And Kyala Stewart is the leader. Now the driver had just gone for the persuader there. Leads out by a long neck now with the pressure right on. Bacchus Raucus in the centre. 31 the quarter out of the straight to the top and pump the brakes three wide. Over on the inside is the picks. That's snookered early. And then What a Jolt going forward out three and four wide. It makes good ground past the 600. What a Jolt and into the back. The race on in earnest now. Kyala Stewart headed by Pump the Brakes, and Amanda Turnbull has released the brakes to go forward. In behind them, chasing the leader, What a Jolt, and behind them is the picks and Bacchus Raucus, a great bunch of them as they pass the 400 that quarter in 28.9. Oh, gee, they're motoring now. Pump the brakes, might have gone about 400 too soon. On the outside, they're coming at it now. Arcastanir on the outside gets a little bit closer. So too does Fantasy Level, and What a Jolt on the inside. Pump the brakes is going to find that little bit extra now out to the 150. Arcastanir and What a Jolt on the inside trying to drive through. Arcastanir pumped the brakes and pumped the brakes. Well, hang on. One by head, Arcastanir. Third Fantasy Level in fourth placing. What a Jolt. So Cool Master behind them. And then the picks out by Glenys Lee, and behind those runners would have been Kyala Stewart, Carina Mulley, and it was amongst the tail enders with Bacchus Raucus.